everyone. This is Yvette from My World of Metaphysics, and today I have another ritual for you to help change your life. If you're feeling like you're stuck, if you're feeling like everything you try, something is holding you back, you landed on the right video. Today I'm going to show you a very simple technique that takes a couple of minutes to open up the road. I mean, to open up and remove barriers so that you can continue on your journey and get to whatever it is you're trying to manifest. But before we get started, if you're new to this channel, this is a Law of Attraction metaphysical channel that gives life-changing information. So don't forget to join the family, like, support us by liking, subscribing, and tapping the bell. So now, if you want to know a ritual that would absolutely open up the road for you, keep watching. I'm back. Now, what is this open the road ritual that I have for you to help remove barriers from your life? Now, listen, you only need a few things, okay? You're gonna need a red candle. I'm also gonna throw in an orange candle. So you can have a red candle or orange candle. If you don't have one or the other, you can substitute it for a white candle, okay? The next thing you're gonna need is something to burn the candle in, okay? I got this from the dollar store. And you're gonna need open the road oil, okay? This is important. Open the road oil, you can go to the description and you can order it from my site or you can get it from another metaphysical store. But it is called open the road, Elegra. Now, what is this and what does it do? Open the road is a ritual that you can do to remove barriers out of your way. Let's just say you're trying to accumulate a certain amount of money and you're not getting there, or you're trying to get a new start or a new job and things just seems like something's holding you back. This is something that you can do within a couple of minutes that will absolutely open the path for you. Now, when is the best time to do this? Saturday for me is the day of removing things out of your life. So Saturday is a great time to do this, okay? The next time is a waning moon period. That's when things are being removed out of your life. You can also do this during the new moon. But let me just tell you this. Anytime you feel like something is holding you back, feel free to just do it. Now, again, you need one candle, orange or red, something to burn the candle in, and you're going to need to open the road oil. Now, you're going to need something to write on the candle. So how does this work? You're going to take the candle, and red is passion, orange is for success, okay? And you're going to write down your desires. You can write down money, success, open the road to success, whatever it is you want in your life that you want done. This is what you're going to write on the candle. Now, while you're writing this, I need you to focus on what it is that you're trying to bring into your life or the doors opening up. Okay, so your visualization as you're doing this could be you visualizing doors opening up and whatever it is that you desire is on the other side of the door. Okay, now what can you say while you're doing this? You can say little affirmations like, thank you God for blessing me with abundance. The doors are now opening up for me. Any obstacles are being removed. You can say whatever it is you feel in your heart that you need to say. Now, while you're doing this, you can say something like, as I do this, all doors are opening for me. As I do this, anything that is in my path is now being removed. As I do this, I am open and receptive to receive whatever it is that the universe has for me. And I thank you, and I thank you, and I thank you. Now, while you're doing this, again, you're going to be setting the intent in the candle, what it is that you want. So you're going to write along the candle, success, doors opening for success. You can write your name, doors opening. You can write success, money, love, whatever it is you're trying to manifest. Please stick with just one thing, okay, for each candle. And then you're going to place a little bit of open the road oil on the candle and you're going to put it on the candle with the wick coming towards you, okay? And you're going to rub it on because these are the things that you want in your life, okay? You're then going to hold the candle in your hand and visualize whatever it is that you want. At this moment, you can visualize the doors opening up, any gates, any chains, anything that you feel that may be on you or holding you back, being released, chains being dropped off, doors opening up, gates opening up. And on the other side, let it be whatever it is that you want. If it's money, see money in piles, money falling out of the sky. If it's love, let the love be on the other side waiting for you. If it's a new career, see yourself being, doing, having whatever it is that you want on the other side. Again, you're setting the intent in the candle to manifest whatever it is that you want. At that moment, you're then going to light the candle. I always burn the bottom of the candle first a little bit so that it'll stick. And then I burn the candle. Now, as you burn the candle, I need you to let sit there and look at the flame of the candle and continue visualizing whatever it is that you want. You can even say, as I burn this candle, all doors are opening for me. As I burn this candle, all obstacles are being removed out of my life. I thank you, God. I thank you. I am so open and receptive to whatever the universe has for me. And at this moment, I release whatever it is that is no longer for me, anything that could be holding me back. I thank you, God. I thank you, universe. I thank you, my higher self. And so it is. And then let it go. When I say let it go, don't get up 2 seconds later worried about when is something going to come. Because you are then attracting back to you whatever it is that you don't want. So everyone, this is Yvette from My World of Metaphysics, and I just gave you a quick ritual to open the road to whatever it is you're trying to manifest. This is an open the road ritual, and again, if you want more videos like this, please like, subscribe, and tap the bell. Again, this is Yvette, and namaste.